Hi guys, today we're gonna draw Daisy. So we're gonna start off with the eyes again. We're gonna make one circle or oval and another one. Then you're gonna make the little pupils. So they can see. Then you're gonna make one curved line under and those squiggly lines again for the nose and the outer part. And then you're gonna kind of go under and attach it and make a little oval, half oval. Then you're gonna go inside and kind of start outside and then bring it up and attach it. Then you're gonna go down and a little up for the mouth. And you're gonna make the inside part. Daisy's really happy today. She has a big smile. Then we're gonna draw the tooth again. We're going to draw the outside for the head. And we're going to outline that and go up and make another one like a little eyebrow. And you're going to make another one on the other side. Then you're gonna go up and on the other side too. Then you're gonna go a little down starting from the top, and I guess we're gonna start forming the bow. We're gonna go outside like we did on the other side, and we're gonna make a little backwards three for the bow and attach it, and then go down and then a little more outline. Then on the other side, and we're making another little three there too. Now we're gonna make the hair, our little ponytail. And we're gonna make little squiggle lines in them to give them texture. And you can see Daisy starting to form. And now you're just gonna go down and put two curved lines to kind of make it look like a self-portrait. And you're gonna get some outline. And now you're gonna make her little eyelashes. She's a girl. And on the other side. And that was it for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And also check out Donald, Minnie, and Mickey. Bye!